Veer, do you know what I have brought today?
What is it? Show me!
I have brought a dictionary.
What is a dictionary?
A dictionary is a book which has meanings of many words. It is a unique book. The words here are written in alphabetical order. That means that they start with the first letter of the alphabet, which is A, and end with the last letter, which is Z. All words in between are placed in sequence. For example, A, B, C, and so forth. Veer, do you know your ABCs?
Oh, yes!
Come, let us review our ABCs. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Do you know that if we have to divide a dictionary into four equal parts, then the letters would fall into the following groups? A, B, C, D, E form group 1. F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M form group 2. N, O, P, Q, R, S form group 3. T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z form group 4. Let's see if you can put these letters in the correct alphabetical order.
Oh, I can do that. A, K, O, P, and D, P, S, W. I hope I'm right. But why is it important to know the alphabetical order?
It is important to know how to put things in alphabetical order, as it helps us in looking up words in a dictionary. It also helps us while reading and writing, and it helps keep things in order so that we can find them easily. Let us look at these two words. Which word will come first? To find out, let's look at the first letter of each word. A and H. Now, when we speak our ABCs, what comes first?
A comes first. So that means the word apple comes first and then honey.
You are right. Let's look at some more words. Monkey, girl, boy. Let's look at the first letter of each word.
I know this. In the alphabet, B will come first, then G, and then M. So we have boy, girl, monkey.
Wonderful, Veer. Now look at these words and put them in alphabetical order.
Oh! All these start with the same letter C. Now what will I do?
In this case, you will need to look at the second letter of each word.
Okay, let me see. We have A first, and then H. And last of all, U. So, the correct order is caterpillar, cheese, cup.
Very good, Veer. Remember, Veer, words are arranged in alphabetical order according to their first letter. Apple, clown, kitchen, lemon. But when more than one word begins with the same letter, We list the words according to their second or third letter, and so on. Desk, diary, dog, drum, cabbage, cable, cactus, crown.
Now I know how to arrange words in the correct alphabetical order. Thank you, Dr. Beaconspear.
See you later, Veer, with another interesting concept of the English language.
Let's apply. Put the letters given below in alphabetical order. Z, S, D, P, J. Put the words given below in alphabetical order. Lion, bear, goat, monkey. You have 30 seconds to answer. D, J, P, S, Z, bear, goat, lion, monkey.